त्याग नॉन वायलेंस अनक्लचिंग ऑल दिस आर नॉट इनएक्टिव तामसिक इनर्शिया लेसी टायर्ड बोर्ड विदड्रॉन लाइफस्टाइल Non-violence means not only you will be non-violent, ahimsa, established in ahimsa, you will actively practice ahimsa and enrich everyone to live ahimsa. You will create an ecosystem where ahimsa can be practiced with integrity. Understand? All the infrastructures needed to keep the non-violence ahimsa alive. Media is the non-violent way of reaching out to people and telling the real truths and facts. Like media, education mechanisms, everything should be actively filled with the truths, ideas about non-violence, yaga, spiritual strength, powerful cognitions, all these great truths. Listen, again and again and again, many are trying to harass me through the social media and all other way, saying that, oh, you are teaching constantly non-violence, ahimsa, peace. Don't you see you are making Hindus weaker and weaker? Understand? If Hindus listen to what I am saying sincerely, they will understand I am trying to make them really stronger. Understand? Strength is intelligent way of existing. Strength is not violence. Strength is not terrorism. Strength is not conversion. Understand? Neither by conversion nor by terrorism any religion is going to survive in the future. Future of the religions is not going to be decided by their capacity of conversion or terrorism. No. That period is over. The next generation is not interested in conversion or terrorism. It is interested in living the life and life positive. Understand? The biggest mistake Hindus did in the name of non-violence, in the name of Tyaga, withdrew from the life. Real Tyagi means you will be so alive, active. You will be teaching, enriching the whole world for Tyaga. Real non-violence means not only you will be living the non-violence through all possible infrastructures, media, education system, through every possible infrastructure, you will be enriching the whole world actively about non-violence, about Tyaga. Understand? Actively enriching, actively reaching out to people about non-violence, about Tyaga, about Ahimsa, the great principles of Hinduism. Is the survival need of the world, humanity, not just Hindus, humanity. Hindus have missed this part very badly. I appreciate Hindus holding on to the principle of ahimsa, non-violence, tyaga. But I want you to understand where you missed. In the name of ahimsa and tyaga, you withdrew from the life completely. Always human beings think only aggression is activity. Either conversion or terrorism is the religious activity. No. No. No.